This is a Colorado Old Fashioned. To start with that, I take a little bit of sugar, add it to the bottom of the glass, bring in the regular bitters, a couple drops, and also add some orange bitters to it. Really freshens it up. Kind of mix that up so the sugar starts to dissolve. Usually add the ice cubes at this time. And then about an ounce and a half, or to taste, of the Colorado bourbon. Stir, and then I finish it off with an orange garnish.